I'm taking it right down the middle. Ready? Oh, my. Oh man, you're still gonna look good, buddy.
You are a handsome boy, so you're all right.
That's right. So you can actually still do the comb over, right?
Yeah. Oh. Oh my god, I've never seen my head.
Not bad.
At least you have a nice round head.
You do.
Wow.
You do have a round head.
No scars.
That's right. Your parents loved you. They picked you up a lot.
Oh, yeah.
That's why it's all round.
For sure.
That's right.
It's like just hard to take in.
Uh-huh.
I just look bald, I guess.
Well, your hair's always been so long.
Mm-hmm.
It is what it is,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
It is what it is.
I'm out there rocking.
That's right. You're rocking.
And you look like a silent monk.
Nice.
Just put a couple of dots right there.
I leave here June 28th, and then I report on ID on July 1st.
Is this your only job?
The one and only.
One and only?
Yes. You missed five.
Of course.
He's a good guy.
Appreciate it.
He has to tell you that because he's a dad.
Yeah.
It's like he has to love you no matter how you look.
Of course.
Yeah, I can give you some. Do you want more? Yeah. Okay. Oh, there you go.
You're collecting my hair?
Yeah.
Oh. Is that normal?
Yeah, that's what they make a blue ball out of.
It's you.
Yeah.
We're fine.
Yeah, we're fine. Yeah.
Pretty good, Donna.
Thank you.
Once you have the Navy hat on, it'll look better. To the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA. There's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say.
this is a special treatment when you go to the Navy.
Yeah, I know.
They don't care. They don't care. The clippers are going to pull them here. I feel bad that I got to do it.
Well, you can always come back to see Mr. Wu when you come and visit us.
I'm just scared that the girls are going to be all pissed off and they're shaving off while you're here. Yeah. There's nothing. There you are. Aww, are you all set, buddy?
Oh. How is hair?
What? He has a lot of hair.